Joshua Peter D'Souza, the charming son of the late Deputy Chief Minister Francis D'Souza, is positive about getting the BJP nomination for the MAPSA by-elections. Speaking exclusively for the first time after his dad's demise, Joshua told Prime TV that the people of MAPSA are with him and that it was a tradition to give the party ticket to a family member in the unfortunate event of a death of a sitting MLA. You can watch the full interview with Joshua D'Souza on Prime TV program Prime Encounter.
Joshua D'Souza said that he would fulfill the dream of late Francis D'Souza and then set out his own plan. Asked why Joshua for MAPSA ticket, the very unassuming and smart youth said, "People of MAPSA voted for BJP and therefore I will be there for them." TCP Minister Vijay Sardesai too had batted for Joshua for MAPSA as the most natural transition after the unfortunate demise of late Francis D'Souza.
I don't think that I am not going to get it, because I am very positive. My dad has been loyal. The people of MAPSA have shown their loyalty towards him. And in this situation in the past, they have given the ticket to the immediate family member. So I don't see them not giving me the BJP ticket. I would start with completing his vision and then setting mine.
Joshua Peter D'Souza, son of late Deputy Chief Minister Francis D'Souza, has said that his dad was hurt when he was dropped from the Goa cabinet due to his illness, considering that he was the senior most minister. At that moment, Francis felt that he was not wanted. However, Joshua reiterated that till the end he kept his commitment and was with Chief Minister Manohar Parrikar.
He was very hurt during that time. He was hurt because he felt that he was the most senior person there and they should have, you know, consulted him before, you know, whatever happened. With regards to that, not wanted was the way he saw it. And the way I see it is, I am still a member of the BJP. My dad was still a member of the BJP.
Bureau Report, Prime.